We're here with Diversity News TV.
Yeah.
87th Annual Hollywood Christmas Parade.
We're here with Diversity News TV.
Yep.
How are you?
Nice
how are you?
To meet
Can you tell us
my name,
who you are?
I'm Rodney Allen Rippy, and we're here at the 87th Annual Hollywood Christmas Parade.
Is this your first time or second time?
No, I've been in the industry since I was a little boy, and I've been here through a few times. But it's always good. It always feels
nice.
Good to be back.
I remember your face. Oh my God. What was the show again?
I started out with a very famous commercial for Jack in a Box, the fast food.
Jack in a Box?
The fast food company. But I did all the shows like $6 Million Man and Police Story and all the great TV shows back during the 70s and 80s. And I worked with the real legends like Mel Brooks and Sammy Davis Jr. and George Burns and Johnny Carson. And I even worked with some of the new guys like Adam Sandler and David Spade. So I've been in the industry a long time, but it's always good to be here and hang out with cool people.
Thank you. Isn't it exciting? This is what you really like, right? This is your passion.
I'm actually co-executive producer of the Country Soul Music Awards. I'm in the process of doing a lot of things, launching a automotive podcast and just staying busy, you know.
Right. And what's your next project that you have in mind?
I'm writing an autobiography, but I'm launching California Car Culture. And just having a lot of fun, you know. I'm looking forward to creating my own product line, a clothing apparel, the Rippy collection.
Awesome.
So
that's
just
great.
Having fun.
Yeah. Are you creating anything for ladies too, or just for men?
Yes, of course.
Awesome.
Everything. It'll be a full line.
Great.
Yeah.
So what do you got for Christmas? Are you excited? Are you ready?
I'm looking forward to being able to go home and see my family. My dad's turning 85.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be there for his birthday and have a good time with the family.
Nice. Going back to the industry with the acting career, what do you recommend to those kids up there that they're willing to do something, or those ladies or mom or whoever it is, you know, had the passion to do something like that?
So
what do you recommend to them?
I recommend for you to be as diverse as you can. A lot of times people, they don't realize, like doing theater, a lot of times, you know, you don't have to wait to get a role. Create your own role. You know, write a one-man or one-woman show and tell a story. You know, do a play, you know, and write your story. You know, a lot of times you get on your computer, and if you have a beautiful movie in your head or something, start writing it. And write it down and always move towards making it a complete project.
And that what it make you the real actor.
That'll make you a real actor.
Yes.
And don't let anyone tell you that you can't do it. You can produce your own film. You can produce your own play. You can do it.
What do you think about age when it comes to the industry? That it has to be exactly like teenager, kid, older kids. Sometimes if you all, they say, oh no, you're too old for this. What do you think?
There's
a lot of people out there that they want to, you know, do something, but say, oh no, you're too old now.
You're never too old to be in the industry, and you always create your own. You create your own space. Because look, when you look at movies and TV like that, there's young people, there's old people, so there's a space for everybody.
Right, that's true.
Thank you.
One more question.
Sure.
What do you think about all this fire been going on lately?
Well, I'm actually doing a fundraiser in December for the people who lost their homes. And so God bless everyone who lost their homes, and we hope they can rebuild and recover.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm so happy to be here with you. And